I have seen a grown man give a half-hour presentation, and for all but the last 5 minutes, he stood at the lectern and he rubbed the side of the lectern. It's a comfort thing. It's an absolute, this is comfortable, feels nice, I'm happy, it's all good. Yeah, it's odd, isn't it? And when you're on your side, it's embarrassing.